restaurant with my baby last night. Why do all of the trendy restaurants have such low light? The waitress trying to take our order, I am confused, 'cause I can't read the tiny print on their menus. I want this night to be so special, 'cause we're finally alone, but right now I'm just trying to find the light on my phone. We looked online, they said this restaurant is a food utopia, but I can't see the menu because I dinner, she says I'll drive us home alright, but then she realized that she can't drive at night. We haven't left the parking lot, she's starting to squint. She says I need to schedule an eye appointment. See, something happened to her since she turned 45. It just seems so much darker when it's night and she drives, and every headlight that she sees is causing a glare. She needs anti-reflective coating for her next pair.
Joke, that song comes from a very real place.
Do you remember when we made fun of our parents because they asked us to help them with the menu? We were like, brah! But now it's us.
And now that's why you wear your glasses all the time.
I sure do.
And if you're like us, it's more important than ever to schedule your annual eye exam.
Yeah, to find a VSP network doctor, go to vsp.com/eye-doctor.
Those glasses look good on you.
Thank you, you too.
That was good. First try.
First try. There's the first try.